Dear Senator Tillis, please protect the international affairs budget.
Because it betters our national security as it makes people less likely to join extremist groups and creates stability in those regions.
Because it benefits our own economy when global poverty is reduced and we gain access to new markets, creating more jobs and growing our companies.
Because the success of our COVID prevention rests, in part, on how the rest of the world is protected.
Because it is our duty as a global power to use our influence to help people that are in need.
Senator Tillis, for those reasons already stated, it is imperative that you protect the international affairs budget. Thank you for watching and listening and for your consideration.